I'm fucked. Whew. Job done. Alright, so we're a bit late, so let's go meet Jack. Oh, I love a little challenge. There's a guy ahead of me on the bike. He looks pretty good, but I think I can go catch him. Traffic lights made it a bit too easy. We're in Bushy Park. That little bike race is probably going to put more lactate in my legs than this session will, but it's good fun to be competitive, even when it doesn't matter. All right, we're close to Jack. Just gonna pre-warn yous, I know I've been the most handsome person so far on the channel, but Jack is very handsome. So far I've been the most handsome person on my YouTube channel. Until you met Jack. Look how handsome he is.
Had to end at some point.
Yeah. All right, so the warm-up's done. The session is 6 minutes, 3 times 3 minutes, 6 minutes, 3 times 2 minutes. Let's give it a go.
That's actually nuts.
If Tim could see this now.
All right, that'll do me. Fucking right. I'm fucked. Whew. Job done. I'm knackered. That really hurt me. That was hard work. You seen me get dropped. Then I had to get back on it. But look, good day. Now we can do some strides. Flush out some of that lactate. Just look at this area. Look at where we get the train. Absolutely gorgeous, and now we're gonna go see the deer. It's the heart of London. All right, but seriously, now we have to do some strides, and the reason you can do some strides perhaps at like even half marathon pace is it helps to flush and recycle a little bit of that lactate that you've built up during your session. Today's session was not aerobic. I had to work pretty hard, but that's what I wanted to see where the fitness is at. It's not bad, but it's not great. So I need to work on that. They've actually proven if you do, after you finish a session, if you do around 3 to 5 minutes, about 30 seconds per mile slower than marathon pace, you can bring your lactate much lower than if you just did like a slow jog. So adding in 1K or a mile a bit steady at the end of a session can really help recovery, bring that lactate down. All right, so job done. That wasn't ideal. It's probably not what a coach would have said, but honestly, when I ran 209, and I don't want to sound like a broken record on that, I ran 209 because I just got stuck in. I went up a mountain, I trained with Mo Farah, Bashir Abdi, I trained with these, you know, titans, and I just fucking, excuse my language, I just got stuck in. I worked as hard as I could until I couldn't keep up anymore. And then I told myself, next week you'll keep up more. And I learned to push myself. I learned to work really hard. Today challenged me. I talked about this in the running school. Sometimes you have to put yourself out there with other people and they'll test you, they'll push you. But look, job done. Take that as your tip for the day. Surround yourself with people that are gonna push you and make you work.